A Chicago police officer is now charged with attempted murder for a shooting in the Garfield Ridge neighborhood while he was off duty. Investigators say October 13th, Joseph Cabrera got into an argument with someone near 52nd Street and Monitor Avenue, and the argument ended with him shooting at the person. No injuries were reported, and Cabrera was arrested January 6th and has been relieved of his police powers. He's due to appear for arraignment February 19th. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.